It's been a little over a year since we started worrying about the pandemic and COVID-19. And when all these started, we really had a lot of questions. We now know from all the data that we've received from the CDC, the Centers for Disease Control, there's over 20,000 women that received the vaccine during pregnancy that it appears to be safe. The risk of premature birth, miscarriage, stillbirth is the same as the general population, and that's very reassuring. So I feel very comfortable recommending patients to get vaccinated when they get pregnant or before they start trying to become pregnant. The research so far that we have on COVID-19 is that the likelihood of dying in pregnancy if you've been vaccinated is minuscule. It's so small, it's hard to track. However, death rates and complications to mom and baby when you do get infected with COVID-19 is significantly greater. If anyone for sure should be vaccinated, is women who are lactating. The Moderna and Pfizer vaccines don't cross into the milk. The antibodies that mom generates do cross to the baby and protect the baby. So instead of vaccinating your baby, if you get vaccinated and you're breastfeeding, you're actually providing immunity to your baby that way. So to me, that is a no-brainer. You're protecting your child and yourself at the same time. COVID-19 is not going away. The rates in the country are starting to creep up again. We've lowered our guard. The only way we can fight this is with vaccination. I think it's also important to say that vaccination is a personal choice. But I think it's very important as you make that decision that you do have a conversation with your doctor about it, so you get additional facts and you get reassured about vaccination. But it's definitely a team effort. It's a combination of your family, yourself, your healthcare providers, to really make the best decision for you moving forward.